What would happen if we actually decided to change?
If we use the Bible.
If we use the Bible.
The Bible.
To help us with everyday situations.
Our friends, our music.
Our families.
Is there any topic the Bible doesn't cover? This.
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 This is iTopics.
So there's this awesome story about a girl who was an orphan. She was taken from her home, and she was actually forced through a year of beauty treatments. At the end of the year, she was chosen to be queen. While she was queen, she discovered this plot to kill all of her people. She didn't just sit around and not do anything about it, though. She went and risked her entire life and went and told the king that he should save her people. Well, the awesome thing about that story is that when she discovered the truth, she was able to do something about it because she knew the truth. How do we know the truth? We read the Bible. And the Bible says in Ephesians 4, then we will no longer be immature like children. We won't be tossed and blown about by every wind of new teaching. We won't be influenced when people try to trick us with lies so clever they sound like the truth. Instead, we will speak the truth in love. Well, at the beginning of the verse, it's saying, then we will no longer be immature like children. When we're reading the Bible, we're growing and we're growing more like Christ, and we aren't like baby Christians anymore because we're growing more and more like our Savior. And then it says we won't be influenced when people try to trick us. Well, if you think about it, if we know the Bible, we won't be trickable because we'll be able to know what's true and what's not of God. And at the end of the section, it says, instead we will speak the truth in love. Well, if we're speaking the truth in love, we give others every opportunity and every reason to worship the God we serve. So the point is, it's all about knowing the truth and what you do with it.